my new bandmate, his name is Jonathan Mover. He is, he's just incredible drummer, incredible drummer. And also he's a great engineer because he used to own studio in New York. I asked him to play some song and he said yes.
I've only heard four tunes because they're the ones that I'm playing on, but I like all four of them. They're very different, but they have a really nice cohesiveness to them. And for me, that's a lot of fun because I get to play different styles. One is a halftime shuffle, like Jeff Porcaro, John Bonham, which of course I'm always fond of playing that. One of them is a straight ahead rocker, which is one that I just finished, which is why I'm a little wet. A very cool one in 6/8 with a little bit of 5 happening. And the other one is just a beast. It's got everything and the kitchen sink thrown into it. And when Ryo first played it for me, I didn't know what the hell I was listening to, but it all makes sense to me now. So it's great. I'm always happy to play great music with great musicians. Writing that.
Okay. Did you get that?
I call the best musician for this album. And now we're recording Jonathan Mover on drums.
You can make the check out to Jonathan Mover.
Okay.